East Africa is densely populated and the region lacks integrated electricity infrastructure between neighboring countries. In Kenya, demand for electricity has been growing rapidly. This has created a gap between electricity supply and demand and led to regular power cuts. However, East Africa does have access to water resources and therefore hydropower, mainly in Ethiopia, but also in Uganda and other countries of the Great Lakes region. As a solution, the countries have joined forces to form the East African Power Pool, EAPP, to trade in the electricity produced regionally to compensate for deficits across the region. This interconnection will enable countries to share renewable energy, avoid millions of tons of CO2 emissions, and drive low-carbon development. If extended, it would also help countries in sub-Saharan Africa save $2.7 billion per year. With a power transmission capacity of up to 2,000 megawatts, the interconnection will reduce the cost of electricity in Kenya while providing revenue to Ethiopia for the export of electricity to neighboring countries. In Kenya alone, the additional electricity injected into the national grid will be supplied by public company Ketraco. It is expected to provide around 870,000 households with cheaper and uninterrupted electricity, thereby contributing to reducing poverty and inequalities. Across the border, the Ethiopian Electric Power Utility operates the country's entire power sector, where the 500 kilovolt high voltage direct current transmission line starts in Wolaita Sodo in Ethiopia and terminates in Suswa in Kenya, with a total length of more than 1,000 kilometers. This interconnection will open up regional transmission from Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, and further down the line, link power systems across Africa, connecting regions through key transmission lines in Tanzania, Zambia, Uganda, the Democratic Republic of Congo, and Egypt, creating a unified continental power grid. AFD is assisting Ethiopia and Kenya in developing the electricity grid to guarantee a stable electricity supply to all.